Because it goes through Oklahoma, girl.
That's right.